Here we have a glass eye snapper and a porcupine fish that we found under a rock ledge. There are five species of porcupine fish here in the Caribbean. This is a spotted porcupine fish. And it can inflate itself just like a puffer fish if it feels it's in danger. They're nocturnal and they mostly hide in caves and ledges during the day, like this one was doing.